Hi! In this video I will show you very simple tutorial, how to add text to speech in desktop version of CapCut. So let's go straight to the method. Launch CapCut. Here you want to select your video by selecting New Project, or you can select existing projects down here. I will select New Project. Then you want to click here on Import, and then find the video you want to add to CapCut. Here is mine on desktop, so just double-click on it. If you selected existing project, it will be added automatically down here to the timeline. And if you selected new project, you will have to drag it down to timeline. To do that, click once on your video, pull it down to timeline, and then release your mouse button down here. Now when my project is in timeline, I will click here once to zoom in, so I have better visibility. To add text to speech in your project, first you have to add text to it. So click up here on text, and make sure that add text is selected. Just like you added your video or picture to the timeline, you want to click on this default text, and drag and drop it to the timeline. Now you want to click one on it to select it, or you won't get this menu on the right side. In this window, you want to delete this default text, and then write your own text. In my tutorial video, I am showing how to open C drive. So I will write, double-click on this PC icon, and then do the same on the C drive icon. I added comma and then one space just because text-to-speech will sound more natural. As you see, your text is now added to your project. In this video, I will not explain how to modify this text. To add voice to your project, you want to make sure that text is selected. And here you will see text-to-speech option, so click on it. You will see bunch of different voices, and to listen how any of them sounds, just click one on it, and it will start speaking your text.
Double-click on this PC icon.
Double-click on this PC icon.
Double-click on this PC icon.
Double-click on this PC icon. And then do the same on the C drive icon.
When you find voice that you want to add, just click down here on Start Reading. I will select Jesse. And here is our voice we selected in our timeline. Let's listen how it sounds.
Double-click on this PC icon. And then do the same on the C drive icon.
Sounds okay for me. But as you see, my voice and my video are not synchronized, so let's fix that. I will move this audio to the point where I started to open my PC.
Double-click on this PC icon, and then do the same on the C drive.
This is okay, I think. Now I will make sure that I selected this audio, and then I will split where it says, and then do the same on the C drive icon.
And then do the same on the C drive icon.
To split this audio, you will drag this to the point where you want to split it, and then click here on split icon. Now I will drag the second part of the voice to the point where I am opening C drive in the video. If you don't want text to appear in the video, you can just right-click on it and select Delete. And our video, with text-to-speech, is finished.
Double-click on this PC icon. And then do the same on the C drive icon.
If this video helped you, please hit that like button and subscribe for more videos like this one. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Until next video, stay safe, and I see you all.